both humans with somehow had connections to the stars.